CCTV footage of the Innova car that was used along with the Scorpio SUV to help plan explosives near Antilia, which happens to be the house of Mukesh Ambani. The Innova can be seen coming out of the Mumbai police headquarters. Take a look at the CCTV footage that we've accessed. We are flashing that across your screens at the moment. This is a footage which of the incident that happened before the main incident on 25th of February. The Innova car was being used by CIU officials, which Sachin Vaze was in charge of. So the complicity of Sachin Vaze again in question. The CCTV is now available. This footage is now available with NIA officials as well. Divyesh Singh is now joining us live. Divyesh, big questions arising on the complicity of Mumbai cops as far as this entire bomb scare case at the Ambani household is concerned. And not just that, the spotlight definitely is on what he calls himself, the encounter specialist, Sachin Vaze.
Yes, Shethi, this raises a lot of questions on what was the involvement of Sachin Vaze, though he has been arrested by the NIA, the National Investigation Agency, for planning, for being part of the conspiracy to plant explosives near Antilia, creating a counterfeit scheme, planting explosives, a criminal intimidation and various other charges. Sachin Vaze is in book for. The court granted him NIA custody till 25th of March. As of now, he's being interrogated by the NIA while this CCTV footage emerges regarding the Innova that was also used by the accused perpetrators, the accused involved while planting explosives. Remember, on Feb 25, around 2:18 a.m., the Scorpio SUV, which was in possession of the deceased Thane businessman Mansukh Hiren, was used to plant a threat letter and explosives near Antilia on the Carmichael Road. Innova, which was trailing the SUV, was present at the spot. The driver who parked the SUV over there got inside the Innova. Then the Innova driver and the person driving the Scorpio left in the Innova and left the Mulund toll post around 3:05 a.m. But it is learnt now that the car again came back to Mumbai at around 4:30 a.m., changing the number plate. This time it was also using another number plate.
Yes, you know, that's a very interesting development that is coming in with us accessing this particular CCTV footage as well. This is now in possession of the NIA. The spotlight definitely is on Sachin Vaze.